video, we're going to be having a look at the mesh network topology. With a mesh network, each device is connected to as many other devices as possible. There's two types of mesh network topology you need to be aware of. There's the full mesh, where every device is connected to every other device, and this gives lots of possibilities for how messages could get through. So if one link is broken, it can always find another way of getting through to that device. This is the most robust of all the network topologies out there. There's also a partial mesh, and that means some of those links that would usually be on there with a full mesh network would be missing with a partial mesh. But that means that most devices would still have multiple options for how messages could get through. So let's have a look at how a message would get sent through from computer A to computer B with a full mesh. It can choose many different direct options. However, with a full mesh, because it would have a direct connection to that one computer, it can send a message directly there without going through any other nodes. With a partial mesh, it might be able to do that. However, it might have to choose an alternative route if that suits it better. It does mean if part of the network goes down, there's usually another route available. So it's a very robust network. However, it is the most expensive because it requires the most wiring, and it can be quite difficult to maintain.